Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from Game Trading Bulgaria, and in today's video we're going to look into more details the company Micron Technology. For those of you who are interested, the company ticker on the stock exchange is MU and you can check it out if you're interested. First, let's make a quick overview of the company. Micron Technology is an American producer of computer memory and computer data storage. That includes dynamic random access memory, flash memory and USB flash drives. Micron Technology is headquartered in Boise, Idaho, and its consumer products are marked under the brand Crucial and BiSix. Micron and Intel created together IM Flash Technology, which produces NAND flash memory. In December 2016, Micron finished acquiring the remaining 67% of Intoria stake and made Intoria 100% subsidiary of Micron Taiwan. In April 2017, Micron announced Sanjay Mehrotra as the new president and CEO of the company to replace Mark Durkin. Since Micron owned Luxar between 2006 and 2017, several months after the new CEO announcement in June 2017, Micron announced that it is discontinuing the Luxar retail removable media storage business and it is putting it all for sale. In August that year, the Luxar brand was acquired by Longsys, a flash memory company based in Shenzhen, China. In May 2018, Micron and Intel launched QLC NAND memory to increase storage density. Soon after that, the company was ranked 150 from the Fortune 500 list of largest United States corporation by revenue. And now we are reaching 2019 when the first microSD card with a storage capacity of 1 TB was announced by Micron. Here it is good to know that the NAND is bringing only 37% of the company revenue. The other 67% are coming from DRAM. As every company, Micron also has its competitors. The major ones are Samsung and Western Digital. Of course, there are others like SanDisk and Spacian, but they're relatively minor. I already told you the major competitors, but what I didn't tell you is the hidden advantage of Micron. And it is that the main rivals are affecting mainly the NAND. And as I already told you, the main revenue of the company is coming not from NAND, but from DRAM. Not only the competition there is weaker, but DRAM has great growth possibilities. According to Synopsys, most of the processors contained into automobiles are relatively small. And with the modest memory requirements, this could be served by SRAM and non-volatile memory. However, the Advanced Driver Awareness System, ADAS, and the self-driving vehicle systems require more powerful processors, which require the memory capacity and bandwidth, which is possible only with DRAM. It is not only this, but the company also has a big potential because there are growth expectations into the SSD hard drive sales. Even though the SSD production is under NAND, and as I already mentioned, there is a strong competition, Micron still holds big part of the market. Up to this point, this looks like one of the best investment possibilities, but let's observe what could have negative effect on Micron. I believe you're all familiar with the trade war. Micron is a US-based company, but it has exported big part of its business and production abroad. Due to that fact, the trade war could affect the company very bad. And also, the company has consumers worldwide, and the trade war for sure is going to affect the company's supply and demand. Nevertheless, after this quick examination, Micron Technology looks like a strong buy. And now, let's observe the movement of the stock price. As you can see from the chart, this is Micron Technology and the chart time frame is daily. Here, I wanted to show you that after this consolidation here, in the beginning of 2016, the stock price was in this steady uptrend, as you can see here. And up to this point, it was very strongly correlated to the markets. However, after this, as you can see from the chart, it started to rise very rapidly and then it becomes very volatile, which was the reason why many investors started to be more careful with this stock and didn't put their money just like that into it. As you can see, the current stock price is 41.98, which is, let's say, 42. And I hope after this video, the potential of this stock will be revealed. If the expectation for growth will fulfill, only the time will show. But for sure, we're going to have Micron Technology on our watch list, and I suggest you to do the same. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more of our free and entertainment content, you can follow us on our Facebook page and on our YouTube channel. Thank you very much for your attention, good luck with your trading, and see you again next time. Bye bye!